by Nathan Wilson. And the green light is activated. Race number 6 at Angle Park, set to run. Favourite Love and Thunder, ready, racing. Now, Love and Thunder are away okay. Speed here from Emily Elusive. Love and Thunder's really hugging the rail. And deep out, Go-Go Dolly swept up and took the pair of them. So Go-Go Dolly races clear. Love and Thunder's 3 lengths away and charging into second. Looks ominous. Then Chief Sabon, 5 lengths away to Salt and Pepper. Quinish got into bother. Then came Hayride Reed. Well back was Zinfandel Dusty. Last is Emily Elusive. It's Love and Thunder, Go-Go Dolly, Love and Thunder just in front of Go-Go Dolly and wins. Chief Sabon closed late to get third. I think it just missed second, Chief Sabon. Fourth is Salt and Pepper. Quinish got a mile out of its ground. Then Hayride Reed, Zinfandel Dusty and Emily Elusive. Love and Thunder does the job. Number 4 runs down Go-Go Dolly, who ran a very good race at good odds. Has gone down narrowly. Number 8, Chief Sabon, closed off late to get third. Salt and Pepper runs into fourth. 4-7-8-2. 4-7-8-2. 30-25. Well, once she sat that close, Love and Thunder, you really were confident if you were on her. But she did take a while to pick up the leader, Go-Go Dolly, who certainly ran a hell of a race. And 30-25 the time. Number 8 gets third, Chief Sabon. And number 2 gets fourth, Salt and Pepper. It's a length and a half by neck. 4.52, the early split, 13.20 on the way home. 4.78.2 on the sixth here from Angle Park.